Philippines, today I am the presenting of a video on the half of Green House. Our topic is Rabindranath and his achievements. Introduction. Rabindranath Tagore, who is also popularly known as Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore in Bengal, was a poet of medium. He was also a philosopher and an artist. He wrote many stories, poems and dramas, and he also very well known for composing music. His writings greatly influenced Bengali culture in late 19th century and early 20th century. Date of birth. He was born on 7th May 1961 in the city of Kolkata at number 6 Dwarkana Tagore Lane, Jorakshanpur, Thakur Bari, and died on 7th August 1941, which is also known as Vaishya Sarvan in Bengal. Famous books. He was born famous books. His major works include Chokar Bali in 1903, Gitanjali in 1910, Gora in 1910, Bhade Kaide, The Home and the World in 1916, and many others works of literature and art. Now I am going to go over the rest of the PPT.
Noteworthy achievements. Rabindranath Tagore was mainly known as a poet, but his literary works included essays, novels, short stories, travel novels, dramas, and thousands of songs. Many movies have soundtracks featuring selections from Tagore's songs. Tagore was also an excellent musician and painter. He wrote around 2,230 songs. People call this song Rabindranath Sangeet. When Tagore was 20 years old, he wrote a drama named Valmiki. This described the life of Valmiki, his change from a lover to a loved person, his blessing by goddess Saraswati, and his writing of the Ramayana. Another notable play by him is Uthakakar, the Postman's Office. Describes how a child tries to escape from his confinement and falls asleep. This sleeping is suggestive of death. This play received reviews in many parts of Europe. In 1890, he wrote Visarjan. Many scholars believe this is to be his finest drama. Tagore wrote many stories during the period from 1891 to 1895. Galpa Kucha, Bunch of Stories, is a three-volume collection of 84 of his stories. Tagore continues to be very popular work of Bangla literature. These stories have been used for many movies and theatre plays. Tagore's poetry is very varied and comes many styles. He drew inspiration from 15th and 16th century poets, as also from ancient writers like Vyasa. Wrote about half of his stories during the period 1891 to 1895. This collection, Bengal's Paul folk singers, also influenced his style of poetry. He wrote many poems when he was at Shilda, managing his family's estates. Many of his poems have a lyrical quality. This poem tells about the man within the heart and the living God within. Tagore is the only person to have written anthems for three countries: Jalakatamarna, National Anthem of India, of Namar Shonar Bangla, National Anthem of Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka Mata, National Anthem of Sri Lanka. Prizes or awards received. Rabindranath Tagore was Nobel Prize winner in literature in 1913. And he was the first Indian to win the Nobel Prize. In 1915, the British crowned Tagore with 9 titles, but after his death at Jallianwala, Tagore refused to keep 9 titles further at 1919 to protest the terror. Indian Postal Department showed their tribute to Tagore on 7th May 1919.